Good morning. Today we would like to discuss the last area of our first module, that is swaps. We are already discussed in previous classes types of derivative instruments. We are discussed options, futures and forwards. And the last, that is swaps. Swaps means seen as the exchange of cash flows or a set of financial obligation between two parties over a time. That is called swaps. It's a mere exchanging of cash flows or a set of financial obligation between two parties. That involves agreement between two parties for a specific period of time. Firms are using the swaps to tap the international financial market. Swaps have become very popular financial derivative with the regulation and increasing volatility of interest and exchange rate. Okay. That's the meaning of swaps. There are different types of swaps: interest rate swaps, currency swaps, combination of these interest rate and currency. See, first one, interest rate swaps. Interest rate swaps means an agreement between two parties to exchange interest payment obligation. Here the transaction is based on the interest payment obligation. Okay. There is no exchange of principal amount, either at the outset or at maturity. Interest rate swap transaction involves the payment of interest on the notional principal calculated at a fixed rate against the receipt of interest calculated at a floating rate. So that is the interest rate swaps. The swaps is on interest rate, not on principal amount. Okay. Then features and uses of interest rate swaps. IRS means interest rate swaps. We can see that first important feature, that is translation of floating rate borrowing into fixed rate borrowing and vice versa. Interest rate swaps are applicable to new as well as existing borrowers. It is similar to off balance sheet transaction. Okay. Then uses of this IR, reducing cost of borrowings. It helps to control our interest rate risk and foreign currency exposure. It is used to obtain highly yielding investment assets. Then it helps in taking speculative position in relation to future movement in the interest rate. Okay. The next one, that is currency swaps. Currency swaps are used to convert borrowing in one currency into borrowing another currency or exchanging of currency to achieve significantly better funding cost than simple debt issue in the domestic currency. There are two kinds of swaps. Currency swaps means converting borrowing into another currency, that is foreign currency into domestic currency and vice versa. Okay. There are two kinds of currency swaps: coupon swaps and cross currency swap. Coupon swaps means only exchange of coupon rate. The principal is not exchanged. Coupon margin. Coupon swaps this take a view on only the interest payment while leaving principal. Okay. Cross currency swaps means both the principal and coupon payments are exchanged. That's called cross currency. That give significantly higher interest rate saving compared to the coupon swaps. Okay. The next That's all about three kinds of swaps. We are already discussed the interest rate swaps and currency swaps. Combination of these means a combination of interest rates and currency swaps. Okay. By these words, let us conclude the first module. Okay. You please go through the first module. And if you have any query, please raise your queries. Thank you. Thank you to all.